I'd like to learn more on it. And, how to do the pizza. I think this is my second job to do a pizza, but I try to make better every day, and I like my job. To the memories of yesterday's past.
Our Italian punk style tomatoes that we actually, one of the few things we have that we actually use out of the can, but it's because we like the way they taste. What we're going to do is we're going to press them by hand, and then we're just going to retain only the pulp, and the pulp will be used for tomato sauce. I mean, it's not cooked or anything before, so he's going to press out all the juice, then he's going to run it through the RoboCoop just to make it almost completely smooth. So if you see the sauce now, you see here, it's not like super runny. You can see how it sits up on top here. That's like the perfect consistency of how we want it. Grandmother was a really good cook, and she always used to bring me in the kitchen to help cook things, and so I was always kind of in the kitchen just trying to like make stuff that I didn't like really well, make it taste good. And that's kind of where it came from, was just trying to really make a lot of foods that I didn't care for, make them edible, and then from there I just kind of really enjoyed cooking. He does nearly everything well. He's just a good hard worker, and he likes to make good food. Everything he does is really pretty. I've been set free. The Rada cheese comes fresh from basically downtown LA. It gets delivered here daily, and this is, it's like a mozzarella cheese, but it's got cream. It's very good. Bottino means it's Italian for booty, which is like a woman's sock, like a small sock, because it kind of looks like a little shoe or a sock. We just wanted to do something new with meatballs and kind of make like an open-faced sandwich out of the pizza dough and the meatballs. And so it's just something that I came up with.